Revelation came, it said, live life for today.
Six in the morning.
That's good, really.
Let's go.
Come across the first problem. Our airport shuttle was picking us up from a different location. So I've called them and they're coming on their way, but I have a feeling I've delayed a whole bunch of people, so no one's gonna be happy about it. Good start to the trip.
Oh no, man, I'm fucking dying.
We messed up yesterday and we couldn't find any accommodation. So how long have we been in the airport?
4 o'clock.
Like 18 hours or something?
Yeah, looking like that.
So we've just been here for about 18 hours.
Bumming up.
Slept on the couches. And we're about to go check in. It's 4 in the morning. Get the day started.
This one, Jetstar flight JQ57 to Jetstar.
Switch off. Please notice.
Officially made it to the airport. Got our visas, got some SIM cards, transferred some money. About to jump in a taxi and go to the accommodation. First night's accommodation. Phew.
Hey, come to get some food, go check out the monkey forest, take a few things off the checklist, like insect repellent and a bit of shopping.
Just had his bag stolen by a monkey. Pissing down now. Adi and myself have decided to have a rather quiet night as we've spent far too much money today already. So I've been down to the mart, got a few bintangs, we got ourselves a takeaway pizza, and yeah, gonna save the party for Cooter, I think.
Absolutely demolished our mega ring breakfast. Freshly squeezed orange juice. And we're taking off to a blacksmith, is that what you call him? Gonna go make some silver rings. I was pretty keen to go on a ATV tour, but.
Yeah? Yeah. Next one. Woo.
Made it to Gili T, walking down some dodgy alleyway to get to the
villa.
To the villas. There's about 4 hours on the boat. Time for a beer.
We're still buying bikes.
Got the whole thing to ourselves. Show you through the room. It's pretty romantic. In case I get lucky. Or in case she does. nice bathroom. Not the biggest, but that will do. Oh, I'm getting sunburned. It's not the biggest, but it's all right. Got a pool. Oh! And into Arty's. Basically the same.
Wajahnya bad bro.
Okay.
And look. 1, 2, 3. I make a favor.
No. Okay. Today's been a bit of a recovery day after last night. We got pretty drunk. So we haven't really done a whole lot. Had some crayfish for lunch, had a massage for an hour. I feel good about that. And we're just and now we've just taken a big walk down to the very end of the island. There's groovy bars here, a couple of cocktails on the way. And
only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Oh. Back on the move. Traveling back to the mainland today on another ferry. After a couple of days partying here in Gili T.
just about to disembark off the boat, and then another half an hour in the car to Kuta, but that is where we will be for the next 4 days. Yo. Right, we made it to the hotel here in Kuta. Got our free beer on arrival, about to play a game of pool. Gotta clean this boy up. Welcome to the pool. Holy heck. On an ATV. Gotta leave my phone here. Where are we right now?
I don't know.
Bali!
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 Bali! Bali!
We're in Bali!
Bali! Oh,
this is
Bali!
Yeah, the boy!
Okay, I haven't done a video in fucking ages.
So you didn't do any yesterday.
I suppose I should catch everyone up with what we've been up to the last few days. So after getting back to the mainland from Gili Islands, I caught up with an old friend of mine and got pretty drunk. Seems to be the bloody whole common denominator
in this trip.
Today we are in Nusa Penida. We've done a day trip out here, just been swimming with some manta rays, about to go get some lunch.
Yes.
I haven't been doing much commentary the last few days. I've been too busy getting caught up partying. But we've caught up with some great friends, old workmates, done some pretty cool activities. I wish I did film a bit more, but sometimes it's just how it is. Look forward to tomorrow. I think I'm going for a surf. Today has been a pretty relaxing day. I've just got back from shopping, bought some shoes and some work shoes, a couple of shirts. It is scorching hot, so I'm gonna have a drink. But we've decided to chill out today. It means I can get onto some video editing and just actually relax for once. So. God knows I want to break free.
Monday we fly out. Hey, yay. Back to Australia. Say hi, Tony.
Hi.
Yay. Tony's been looking after us our whole time in Australia, so.
And I also want to take a selfie.
Oh, yeah, for sure. If anyone decides to go to Bali, make sure you hit up Tony.
Thank you. Yay. Thank you.